Thank you. You better say it. What in the hell, heck?
Hey, Jennifer.
Hey, Mandy, wave.
Looking good.
Hey.
Where's the other flag? It's in the back, okay?
Sorry.
Yeah.
ladies.
I would.
Thank you.
Got you. Got it documented. In good shape.
Wet cuts.
He needs you. Reebok.
She must be worth it, Gary.
Must be.
And the queen is Trisha Wages.
Send money, she's in jail.
The whole world's doing it.
We didn't mean to get caught.
Jeremy.
Look, Mom, I'm on TV too.
Say hello, Steve.
He did not. I got myself.
Bicker, bicker, bicker.
Oh, gosh. Coach, you need a job, man. Don't want to make it. Answer.
Mandy, you're always getting your hair done. You're always getting your hair done. Something about your hair that people just have to touch it. Yeah, I do too.
Sam Spade.
Everybody's been on camera but you.
I'm him.
Oh my God, where's she all going to? Where's she all going?
Gonna make this thing official.
Where did Neil go?
Who is this thing here? What's going on, child?
Look at everybody.
He doesn't want that shirt on me.
Which one are you from?
Sixth place out of 30. And look at that eye.
We have two sources that say you cheat all the time. PJ was in our car after he rode with you, and he's like, all he does is he finds a song that only he'll know from the mid 60s, like some unknown group, like that Beaver Brown Band or some bull like that. And he sits on it and then he tells us, okay, y'all go to the station and name this tune. There's no way that we'll ever get
it. Not true. All I did was scan, and when I would hear a song instead of a commercial,
It would be the only something that you would know that you get off your trailer thing where you can find out what every song is.
At the same time, you have to keep in mind who was in control of your...
This is for your mom.
Black eye.
Chris got inducted. And Chris Angel.
Chris got inducted.
And Ashley.
CJ put in the announcement the same week that Chris got in our fight. Did you see that?
CJ. Jamie's color code. Thank you very much. I'm not going to need to be photographed.
Say a few of those inspiring words you always give us every day. That makes Todd so mad. Oh, I got it on video. This one can be used in court, you know.
Oh, no.
Okay, that's really all I want to do.
I love getting you two on Vimeo.
Can't do anything in the capacity.
Y'all always spit right there in the middle.
This little capacitor here is a farad capacitor. It stores the charge in a...
It's
only good for 5 volts, over 5 volts.
QV. Weight equals QB. Huh? You don't need it. At least I didn't use it. You gotta come see the prom video, Mary. We got some good shots of you dancing and stuff. Steve working diligently. Let's call Warren. You're always getting video there, everybody else. I'll get video game.
I told Bridget, let's go to
I wonder how you know if your battery's low. Does it flash up there?
Me neither. Every time I see him, I start laughing.
I've been lying
in. I have no problem with that. Is that
a school? Oh, yeah. Beautiful color, Miss Stephen Rock. Ready? Uh-huh.
Sports section is not me.
Cool.
I've already seen it. I like it.
What is that? Oh, yes, that's my water look there, or marbling.
I like that.
Yeah.
Open the page.
Yeah, and then on the witch call, those forms deer.
They screwed that up.
They took a picture of the fireplace.
All that matters is the cover.
It's fine.
As long as everybody likes the cover, we're good to go. So am I. I stopped talking. Yours is pulled aside.
Okay. Alan, you're still in line.
What?
You're still in line. You poor thing.
Natalie, just pull it up to his face and pull it back. Let him smell it.
It's so good. Yes.
Howdy, Trish. I'm eating, so please don't.
Are we going to make a circle for us?
We missed you.
Yeah, we missed Steve. Where's Steve?
There he is. I've got the good view. Turn around, Trish. What's that for?
Huh? What's that for? What's what for?
Why are you filming me?
Cause.
What, Gina? I'm just
kidding. No, you take me all the time.
Go ahead, Trisha.
I got you. There's Tanya.
All right, guys.
I got you.
Oh,
am I standing in the end bed? Hey, Chris.
There's a muddle. Look at your head.
Ashley.
It's Trisha. We don't have it out.
Here's my bag. You need to go in the middle. Why don't we bring our radio, guys?
Bring my car over here.
Go do it. Hey, Jay.
First time I've heard it. Doctor's
You know how long it's been since I heard that song.
Well, what happened?
Natalie's biting Chris's ear. We got
lunch, too.
Cute. Yep. Hey, Chris.
Oh, sorry.
The girl is not even close.
To Maryland.
Yeah, I said, get your stuff together. I said, oh, yeah, forget that. All your stuff.
I'm not getting into this. Oh, God. Oh, whoa!
That ain't good, that one.
Ah! Good, Jason!
The site of the Division A 3A tournament, Mike Conroy has the highlights.
Popperville girls against East Marion. This one is all Lady Hornets. It's Kim Ducree with the shot, and the Lady Hornets are up big. Letitia Mathis gets the rebound, and she finds Tina Armstrong in the open. Tina takes it all the way in and scores the bucket. The Lady Hornets win this one 58-40. Moving on to Poplarville boys versus Van Cleve. Shane Smith nails a three-point shot, and the Bulldogs lead by 9. But the Hornets come storming back. That's Lee Armstrong canning the shot. He's fouled on the play, and Poplarville takes a 34-30 lead at the half. Late in the game now, Teddy Poole hits the shot after grabbing the rebound. Poplarville by 1. And then Poole is called for the reaching foul with 3 seconds left. That puts Michael Cunningham on the line for the Van Cleve Bulldogs, and he is perfect, nailing both shots. As the crowd goes wild, Van Cleve pulls off the upset, beating the number one seed, the final 59-58. In Van Cleve, Mike Conroy, Sports Watch 13.
Thank you, Mike. There's that final. Van Cleve wins by 1, and Poplarville defeated East Marion in the girls' game.
It's the star of the show.
Who all is here?
Nobody yet.
Nobody?
I came on because I wanted to get a little of this.
Kevin's not here yet.
They should be here any moment, though.
In Jesus' most holy name, amen.